Hey everybody, it's Jedi. Hike over the hill. While I was thinking of it, I thought I'd shoot a quick little video just to let you know, yes, I'm still alive. Yes, I'm still on the AT. Everything's fine. There's been a lot of things that have happened over the past few weeks. Today is May the 4th. May the 4th be with you. Jedi, get it? But I just wanted you to know I ran into some technical glitches with some of the episodes. I won't go into the details now. I'm not going to be able to upload about 2 weeks worth of videos until I get home at the end of May. I can sort out the snafu that happened. Again, I won't go into it right now, but so there's going to be a gap in the videos. I'll start uploading them probably, I think I left off at day five or six. And so I'll pick up probably around day 20 or 21. So there's about a 2 week gap. I will eventually go back and post those again. But I can't fix it right now from the trail on my phone, you know, with what limited power I have and limited bandwidth I have and limited time that I have. So just wanted you to know I'm here. I'm okay. I'm healthy. It's just dealing with these technical issues. So I'll be looking for videos to start coming out again within the next few days to a week. And then, and again, they'll be out of order. Well, there'll be a gap. I'll be jumping ahead about 2 weeks. And then once I can catch up, I'll start going back and posting the stuff from the 2 weeks that are missing. So anyway, I hope you haven't been worrying about me. I'm still out here, still plugging away. And I'm at, let's see, I think it's day 4 weeks and 4 days in, I think. So I'm in my second month. I just started my second month on the trail. Oh boy. Started my second month on the trail. And okay, it's foggy and wet and the rocks are slippery. So, all right, that's all. I just wanted to share that with you. So hang in there and be looking for those videos very shortly. Thanks for your patience. Bye.